Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. God bless you. Hope you are doing well. You are blessed and lifted in Jesus' name. That trouble that has come to trouble your mind, that trouble you will see it no more in the name of Jesus Christ. You are blessed. If you are new here, please subscribe, touch the bell, and stay with us. It's a great channel full of God's word and prayers. And from now on, every Sunday by 2 p.m. Eastern time, we will be praying intercessory prayers for our loved ones, and we'll be hearing from God. Stay with us. God bless you. Today I bring you the word of God. Hallelujah. The word of prophecy. You will not be limited, says the Lord. You will not be limited, says the Lord. Mataka says, everything you need to move up has come, says the Lord. You will not be limited. That issue will not bring you down. It will not limit you. It will not weigh you down. But I've given my life is coming to you right now. It's not for you to die. You will live, says the Lord. This one is for somebody that have an ailment that was supposed to like. It's not going to survive from it. So what is coming? Say, you're not going to die, says the Lord. You will live, says the Lord. So always refuse death. When a thought of death comes to you, say, I refuse that thought. Hallelujah. Always reject that death, says the Lord. Do not agree to it. He said, because there are a lot of days ahead and I want to use you to accomplish something. I have a purpose for your life, says the Lord. So do not accept that death. So we are not going to die, because I have not said you are going to die, says the Lord. Therefore, do not accept that death. Reject it when that thought of death comes. Refuse it. This is for someone that has an ailment and doctor has given up on you. So when that death comes, refuse it. I say in a few days, you're going to see that ailment is going to be all gone from you, says the Lord. Hallelujah. You will testify. Hallelujah. Mashatakabasonta. I was prophesying about no limitation, and the Lord took my attention to that person. That person, hallelujah. You will not die, says the Lord. So do not accept that death. As you hear my voice right now start refusing and rejecting death right now. As you hear my voice, refuse and reject death. Right now, hear my voice. The Lord says you reject and refuse it because He has not said you will die. So do you agree with God? Do not agree with your feeling. Do not agree with that ailment. He says you agree with Him. Say in a few days you will be testifying because you will be well and healthy and hearty, says the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. This is the word of God for you today. Receive it. And for some of you, He says, no limitation. That's the word I began with. You will not be limited by those circumstances, says the Lord. You will not be limited. You are blessed and lifted. Subscribe for more words. Subscribe. Touch the bell. I'll see you next time. Bye.